This is a very fast video to show how to take files with you once you've graduated, move things from your school drive into a personal folder that you can keep forever. So first step is to go into your school Google Drive. That might mean getting into individual folders, but you need to highlight each document that you want to take with you. So hold down, and you can do these in batches, hold down Control on a regular keyboard, Command on a Mac, and highlight all the files that you want to move. Then you're going to right click and say share. I put in a personal email account and I'm going to send. You'll get a question, share outside of organization? Yes. I've now logged into the personal drive and here are the files that we just shared. Now, one last step, we have to right click and say make a copy. Now, when we go back to my drive, there's the file you just transferred ownership of. Your personal account is now the owner. You'll have to do that with every single file that you want to take with you.